Here comes Piyo. Piyo in slow-mo. Actually, that's what I call it because it's not the typical Piyo, the Beachbody Piyo, which is pretty quick moving. It's fast, it's fun, it's furious, and you burn a lot of calories. But I found that a lot of the clients that I work with prefer it this way because when they're starting out, they can follow a little bit easier. So get ready. Here we go. It's going to be fun. I'm just a poor boy. The story is and then exhale, forward fold. Inhale, high flip. Forward fold and walk up to plank. We're going to do some push-ups. I'm going to do them on my knees. You can choose to do them on your toes. Nice and slow. Down. Press up. Two more. Down. Press up. One more. Downward dog, right here. Left leg comes up. Step forward, low lunge. And we're going to start right here. This is where our stance starts. This is called flight. Circle up. Circle up. And now put your hands on the mat. Bring your right foot in. Connect your ankles right here. Step up. Side lunge. Connect your ankles. Step up. Side lunge. Now bring your right knee up. Into balance. And then runner's lunge. On the runner's lunge, just as far as balance. Knee up. Take it back to flight. Circle the arms up. Circle up. Hands to the mat. Either side of your front foot. Right foot comes in. Connect. Side lunge. Connect. Side lunge. Now bring that right knee up. Runner. Yep. And runner. We're going to cut everything in half. Back to flight. Find your balance. Circle up. Pass to the left. Connect. Side lunge. Knee up. Runner. Flight. Balance. Circle up. Hands to the mat. Connect. Side lunge. Knee up. Lower. Back to flight. Circle up. Hands to the mat. Connect. Side lunge. Knee up. The more you do it, the better you get. Runner. Last time, back to flight. Reach your chest forward, right down to your thigh. Circle up. Hands to the mat. Connect. Side lunge. Knee up. Runner. Knee together. Circle up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, hip lift. Exhale, forward fold off the plank. Three more push-ups, knees to the mat, if you like. Nice and slow. Down and up. Hold it here. Downward facing dog. Stretch it out. Right leg comes up. Step forward, low lunge. Back to flight. Circle up. And we can do the other side now. Circle up. Hands to the mat. Bring the left leg in. Connect. Side lunge. I'm going to lose you. Connect. Side lunge. Left knee up. Better. Knee up. Runner. Find that balance. Look down. Light. Don't worry about the music or we can change songs here. Circle up. Flight. Circle up. Wobbling is good, they say. Hands to the mat. Connect the ankles. Side lunge. Connect. Side lunge. Left knee up. Left knee up. together. Take the best part. Cutting everything in half. One through it, one time through. Hands to the mat. Connect. Side lunge. Knee up. Connect. Side lunge. Knee up. Side runner. Two more. Reach. Knee up. Connect to the knees. Side lunge. Left knee up. And rudder. Last time through. Connect. Side lunge. Lift me up. Better. Feet together. I'm going to do a little bow. Keep going on the mat. A little more. Around it. Hands on your thighs. Ooh, you can do a little rip. Inhale, pull. Hands to heart center.
I hope you like that. It's kind of fun. It's pretty easy. It's not overly taxing on your body. But like I said, it's really flowy and you get to work on your balance and all that good stuff. So just let me know what you think, okay? Love ya.